Hey buddy, Zombie Slayer here. Zombie Slayer CG here. There's this new map called Vertica that I saw on Call of Duty Repo, which is the my maps. But do I really have to use console? This is really upsetting me. It doesn't, I shouldn't have to use console. Right, I guess I'll do it solo. Okay. Give me a sec. Console. This. What? Yes. I'm playing my game. No. No. No, I did Taekwondo. I really don't. Okay, can I do it in a little bit, please? All right, I had to use a stupid console in order to run this crap. This. Yay, worked. Doesn't look very good. That door opened for 500.
Some rounds.
Ooh, I have that much already.
You need a little revive.
Why is that like M1 glitching? I use the M1 until I can find better, until I feel like opening the door. Map is already looking good so far. I just wish I didn't have to use the stupid console. A little tedious to do that. That means I can play that Money Bags map. So what? so much. Oop.
Insta-kill. Slice and dice, baby!
Probably should have waited for that. But I'm going to open this. Could be a lot of fun. Yeah, I feel like Tim Hansen right now. Some of these perks. See PhD over there. Wait, I see the Thompson. I'm gonna buy you. Stamina up. See PhD. I heard that there's unlimited perks on this map, which doesn't love unlimited perks. Maybe the, ooh, wait, is that Vulture right over there? Come back and get some more perks. Thompson, please. Ooh, I love that. I love zombies.
It must have slipped.
I'm not dying yet. I'll be playing this again. Man, it was intimidating about these five zombies. At least that's what the description said. Alright, left. Ooh, max ammo.
Max ammo! Much appreciated!
Down on an insta-kill. Well, I didn't. I mean, I didn't even realize I had an insta-kill.
Power's out. Let's get turned back on.
I got a different strategy. I'm not gonna buy any gun. Different door.
Sweet! Ranger Shop is open for business. Juice is running low. You need a little. I'll grind you up.
Dude, the institute's still there. All right, no more ammo. Open. Open.
Nope. Ah, shit! Not. I'm out of gun juice.
I appreciate that. I like the top of that for like GPS when it comes to ammo.
Shit! Running low on ammo!
I found the mystery box part. And I think the power is in one of those.
Bag, I think you dropped your arm.
I forgot to get that last time. I'm gonna get it next time. Actually, probably gonna save up a little bit more points in order to get the gun off. I need about 1,000 or so more points. Ooh, what's that? Ooh, is that speed up? Alright. Gonna open that. Power on. We have here, we have Juggernog, and then in the other room, I saw PPSH. So hopefully I can stock these cars and points. I don't know what Who's Who does, I forgot. Like I said, well, I don't know if I said this before. But I was able to, it's good I was able to get Pack Punch open. Not Pack Punch, I was able to get whatever it's called. No, I was able to get Jug Room open. It only, I think it, I've noticed it only takes like 200 points. It only takes like a couple shots with the Thompson to get kills. At least that's what I've been observing. In this map. Probably wait until I have enough to get that. In here I saw PPS.
Swing with it! you maggot bags!
That was a good joke.
Can't do my job if I ain't packing heat! it.
Oh, crap, he's still one. Yeah, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna get stamina up. I'm not dying yet, I'm not ready. Stamina, stamina, stamina.
Ah, shit! No ammo!
Double tap, I found double tap. That's that door to open.
Can't do my job if I ain't packing heat!
Back a lot, but this would be the last time I play.
Power's out. Let's get it turned back on. Hoorah.
I'm just gonna knife.
Juice is running low.
How about Friday? I don't know when it's booked. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, maybe.
Shit! No ammo!
Why? What do they play? Punk? They probably do. Okay, so got that part. I should probably, before I forget, open up this door.
Dropped your arm.
So this way I've got up here. Opened it. What? Ooh, is that the MP40? Okay, I'm getting the MP40. This is Tombstone, so I should have a pretty fun time there. Oh yeah, I'm real. Okay, now I'm really happy. Round.
Kaboom. That just never gets old.
I'm actually gonna get some ammo for this and then continue on my way. Unlimited ammo? I'll take it. Open you. When you're trying to play a nice game of zombies, you don't have to laugh.
If you were cool, he'd go pick that up and swing with it.
Thank you.
shit, I'm out of gun juice!
Fun map. What other map did I download? I downloaded that, and then I downloaded the new realism of Dorise. Map. Unbound, what should it be? Let's do 4. That should be 5. And that should be 8.
I need a fucking perk! Let's go find the power!
Is that a door to open? Access denied.
Is cold. Mine is deadly. Am I the only one out of ammo? but your foul odor lingers. Get up! I want to kill you more! I don't know what this thing is, but it needs power.
I'm like missing though. Like, why is this? Why is this bad?
Die, hell pig!
It's like a crappy Half-Life mod.
Thank you.
my mom. This is all I want to know. Why is it like being rendered like that?
Thank you.
Imagine that. We need to turn the power on. How original.
This looks annoying to me. Like, why is this pixelated like this? That's all I'm missing. I kind of don't understand. Why? What is the point of this pixelation?
Weak. You meatheads are too stupid to quit.
There was a way you could control. Your drop kick doesn't work.
Guns getting hungry. Time to feed.
What? Why do I get down? Shows more realism. Ooh, wait, is that weapon? Oh. So this one is locked, the PLW is locked. It's unlocked at level 10, so that means I'll get a better gun.
I don't know what this thing is, but it needs power. Even drunk, I am too strong for you.
Even drunk, I'm too strong. I love this gun, but I need to have a gun for the one.
Die, hell pig! My first wife was more dangerous than this.
I don't understand why the models look like this. Yeah.
gun I want is in that door.
You die, but your foul odor lingers. How can I be the red menace with this? Yield to the might of Red Army!
Much better if this stupid crappy thing didn't look like crap. It does look like crap.
There's probably one big switch somewhere that powers everything. We Germans are very efficient.
Down or something. Now I'm actually going to turn the textures off.